Hey guys, my name's Andy, and I'm gonna go through the three biggest reasons that you need to start using point clouds for your as-built drawings and models. For the architecture industry, there's so many different kinds of plans. There's floor plans, structural plans. Before any construction begins, everything is planned out, sometimes all the way down to the individual bolt size. But that's all it is, a plan. And everybody knows when the rubber hits the road that nothing goes according to plan. During the construction process, everything gets messy and nothing happens like the designer intended. Things get changed and these changes should be recorded, but do they get recorded? It's hard to know for sure, and this can lead to huge problems when designing a whole remodel or renovation from inaccurate information. And this is all in the event that there is documentation. Nowadays, so many buildings that need to be remodeled can be over 100 years old, and this documentation can be impossible to find. When creating plans for modifications, it's essential to work with the most up-to-date information, which is why we create these as-built drawings and models. An as-built is a drawing or model that directly reflects the current conditions of a building. And with the level of precision that we're working with today, it's extremely important for these as-builts to be as precise as possible. Creating an as-built would typically entail going on-site and measuring everything with either a tape or a laser distance meter. This was a time-consuming process that usually entailed taking a ton of pictures and, unfortunately, making a lot of assumptions. The introduction of laser scanning into the architecture industry has created a new standard for this process. The ability to literally capture everything in 3D space is unmatched, and being able to model directly from the point cloud within the CAD system removes all the guesswork. So here are three reasons you need to be using point clouds when creating as-builts. Number one, capturing everything. When you use a laser scanner, it's capturing everything it can see in 3D space. It's also taking a panoramic image of the entire site. This gives you accurate three-dimensional data of everything on site in true color. You can view this data from the comfort of your office at any time. There's never any need to go back to the site to take a couple pictures or take a couple dimensions that you didn't realize you needed. This 3D data can also give you a perspective of real-world conditions that was previously impossible to create. Number two, design with accuracy and confidence. When you bring your point cloud into your CAD program, you can model directly to the point cloud. This removes all the guesswork. You no longer have to calculate or estimate the thickness of a wall or the distance between floors. You can measure it directly. There's no more calculating roof slope. You can model it directly to the point cloud. Number three, visualization. Having this point cloud allows you to understand and explain concepts in a much easier way. You can use this point cloud to view existing conditions or even test out new ideas or plans. This ensures that everybody, all the way from the construction manager down to the individual contractors, can see what exists and what needs to happen. So those are the three biggest reasons you need to start using point clouds for your as-built documentation. The accuracy standards for these projects is continuing to go up, and using laser scanning for these processes is becoming the new standard for the industry. So I hope you found that informative. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time.